ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Hello guys! I just woke up. Actually, the courier woke me up for the best reason ever. Remember yesterday that I told you that I was missing only one gift and I couldn't send my gifts to Greece? Guess what? This gift just arrived and I'm so happy. Irini, you are very, very lucky, you have to know it. And now I'll do myself more presentable because honestly, I opened my eyes and I ran to the door to open the courier. And yes, I'll be back in a bit to say a proper good morning. I decided to start with the editing and after I'll do the cards. But before I start with the editing, I turned the Christmas tree lights on because can you believe that it's 10:30 and it's that dark inside the house? I can't. I hate winter and especially cloudy days for this specific reason. I can't live without light. Anyway, I have my Christmas tree next to me and let's start with the editing. Hello everybody and welcome to Vlogmas day 7! I can't believe that we are already in day 7 and today the day is amazing. You already saw the clip from this morning and the courier came with the last gift. And now I'm ready to send them all. Actually, I'm not ready. I have to write the cards first, but I'll do it after I open the advent calendars. The courier brought though two more packages and one is from Beauty Bay. I will show you next week what I got for Black Friday from Beauty Bay and also from ASOS. And the other one is from Greece, from creative group Hellas. And inside there is the new collection from CND. I'll open it now before the advent calendars and then we'll move to the advent calendars. So, a little bit of unboxing. This is it. It looks fantastic and the box feels amazing. It's like, can you hear it? I'm sorry if you don't like the noise. It's so cool and let's see the colors. First of all, the collection is called Night Moves and has four different colors. These are the colors. I hope that you can see it. The box only had three of them and the colors are Kiss of Fire, which is this red, and it also has a glitter. The other one is, I think, Bellini? Let me see. No, it's the Soiree Strat and it's this one, and the last one is the After Hours, this one, and here is another top coat. This one is my favorite top coat. It lasts for many days. I did a lot of blog posts on my blog about the CND nail polishes, and the top coat is top for me. I'll create some beautiful nail art with these nail polishes for the holidays and New Year's Eve as inspiration. And I will show you what I created in a future video. And maybe I will show you a little bit of backstage when I do photoshoots for reviews and flat lays. Let me know in the comments below if you like that. And now, let's move to the advent calendars. First, I will start again with Irini's. We are in day 7, it's here. It says, look out of the window, find the most Christmas thing you can see. Let's see. Okay. Actually, it's funny because none of our neighbors has their Christmas decorations up yet, and the most Christmassy thing that I can see is the reflection of our Christmas tree in the window. So this was a fail, but this was the most Christmassy thing that I could see from my window. And the drawing of the day is a girl in a Santa Claus costume doing ice skating. I will say that this is me, even if it's not, but let's say that this is me. I wish I could do ice skating because I really like seeing other people do it. Let's move to the other advent calendar. I hope that it's not white chocolate again. Please be dark, please. Ooh, it's wrapped. It's called Dianduja, and if it's what I'm thinking, it's very delicious. I tried it in Italy. It looks like this. Mmm, it is. Day number 7, you are such a treat. Mmm, I'll go out in a few hours to go to the post office, and I'm so tempted to go to Leonidas store and buy a box full of this. So delicious. Anyway, now I will write my cards until the video. Oh, the export is done. So I'll upload the video on YouTube, and then I'll write my cards, and then I'll go out. I'll stop filming right now because I don't want to give too much away. Yes, they know that they will receive gifts, but they don't know what it is. And because they watch my vlogs, or I think they watch my vlogs, I don't want them to have more than just a sneak peek. So I will see you in a bit from the road. I'm about to leave, and needless to say, it's raining a lot outside. Of course, now that I want to go out, it's raining. Story of my life. Anyway, I'm not sure if I'll take the camera with me or if I will film, because indeed it's raining a lot. For sure, I'll see you when I'll be back. The rain has stopped. I was complaining for nothing because after I went out of the house in maximum 2 minutes, the rain was over. And I'm very happy about it. Yay, I sent the gift to Greece, finally. And now we wait. I sent them with tracking number because throughout the years we lost many, many packets and also a suitcase. But that's another story. Now I wait for Alex to come to Harlem so we can go home together. And that's it. I'll see you later. Can you see that behind me? I'm outside of the central station, and I told you that they are getting ready for tomorrow and for Sunday. And behind me there is a big screen with Christmas music. Now they are playing All I Want for Christmas Is You, but it's not the original one. Some that singers sing. And Even this thing makes me excited for tomorrow. Hey guys, I'm back to say goodbye. We played three board games. So the first one was the Ticket to Ride, the European version, which is one of my favorite board games ever. I really like it. And sadly, I lost. The second one was Catan, and I lost again, and I was so close to victory. And the third one was Cortex. Guess what? I lost again, and I was also very, very close to victory. But anyway, we enjoyed it, and now it's time to say good night. Sweet dreams, and I will see you tomorrow from the Harlem's Christmas market. Bye! Τέλεια. Πού δεν τα βγήκε?
Άλλα λίγο. Πού θα βγήκα?
9.
Φέρνω.
Easy. Γκιμ.
Τι λες?
Άρα ξέρω το μου δώσει το ροδάκι να τελείωνει. Αυτό δεν ξέρω τώρα.
Ναι.
Τι το ήξερα.
Δεν θέλω να κάνω το ροδάκι να
μου. Μπορεί να είναι κολλημένο.
Ναι, έχει κάποιο, ναι.
Τώρα έτσι πως το είπα, θα σε κάνω μου δώσει το ροδάκι. Γιατί θα πεις
ένα. Ναι, εννοείται.
Θα το δώσει και δεν το καταλάβει, δεν το σκεφτεί. Τι φράουλα.
Ναι.
Ωραία. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1. 5. 10.
Σου είπα. Το
αρκουδάκι θα το έχει βρει.
Τι
μου ανοίξε.
Όχι τώρα.
Για πες.
1, 3, 4, 5 και 6.
Γιατί αυτό, γιατί το εύκολο, έχει χίλιες φορές έχει ανοίξει αυτή την κάρτα. Ένα, δύο, τρία. Shit, λάθος χέρι.
Εσύ το έχεις δει.
Λάθος χέρι. Εγώ λάθος χέρι, λάθος δάχτυ.
Όλα λάθος.
Δεν είστε που μιλήσατε.
Πήρε το τελευταίο.
Το κάνω γιατί. Έχω κάνει. Και τι έκανε έτσι.
Μπράβο, το βρήκες.